ladies and gentlemen, Jonah Hill.
Thank you. It is so great to be back here hosting SNL for a third time. Honestly, my whole life feels like a dream come true right now. Between Moneyball and Wolf of Wall Street and getting nominated for my second Academy Award, you know, I just couldn't be more grateful. And you know, the thing about being an Oscar-nominated actor.
Excuse me.
Yes, can I help you?
Hi. I was just wondering, what is it like working with Leonardo DiCaprio?
Oh, I wasn't really opening up the floor for questions, but okay. Leo, which is short for Leonardo, you know, he's a terrific guy. He's still, you know, learning, but he's obviously a huge star. Anyway, when I do an Oscar movie...
Hi.
Yes, you, sir.
What's Leo's hair like? Is it like beautiful?
I don't know. It's decent, I guess. Not that memorable. Kind of like mine, maybe a little worse. Yes. You, Brad Pitt.
Hey, man. Just wanted to say I had a blast working with you in Moneyball.
Okay.
And you have developed into a great dramatic actor.
Oh, my God. Thank you, Bradley. I mean, that's really nice of you to say.
Also, what's DiCaprio like, huh? I bet he was the best.
Okay, look, you want to know the truth? The truth is, Leo wasn't even supposed to be in the movie, okay? Here's what happened. I call up Marty Scorsese. I say, Marty, it's JH. I'm ready to get in the ring together. He says, finally. Then I say, should we get DiCaprio on board? And Marty says, I don't know if he can handle it. Sure, he's a movie star. He puts teenage girls in the seats. But we need a real actor like you, okay? That's...
Hey, buddy.
God, no.
I have a question. What the hell are you doing, man?
Oh, nothing much. I was pretty much just talking you up big time, just saying what a baller you were at acting.
No, I don't think you were, man. I mean, I actually came here to support you. I've been backstage the whole time.
Oh, you were? You were backstage? That's weird, man. Maybe the acoustics are messed up or something, because I was totally hyping you up. I was like, hey, you know what's eating Gilbert Grape? This dude right here, he's taking a big old bite of that juicy grape, you know?
Really?
Yeah, I was like, you know, this guy Leo taught me everything I know, and I'd be nothing without him, and he's like such a model, both physically, like he has the looks of a model, but also like a role model, and really charitable, plus the aviator.
Jonah, just forget about all that, okay? Why don't you just... be honest about what you're doing right now. Seriously.
I was like being a big shot.
Right. What did we say about acting like a big shot in public like this?
We said that like I shouldn't do it, like I shouldn't be a big shot or whatever.
Right, and what should you do instead?
Just like try to like be the best version of me or whatever.
Jonah, I knew this was gonna happen if you got nominated, but you don't have to pretend anymore. You're a real actor now. You should be humble, you should be gracious. You get it?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I just got so excited, you know?
Oh, I know, I remember.
Hey, Lee.
Yeah, Jay?
Remember when we were on set and I would get really nervous?
Yeah, I remember.
Can we do the thing we always did every day, the thing that made me feel safe?
Is it gonna help you be less nervous?
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, we could do it. All right.
Thanks, man.
Yes, you're flying. Jonah's got